So I just flew this a couple times with the camera on the plane, but it's getting pretty dark out. And now I have a direct crosswind, so might just do some keeping it nice and close and do some good close passes. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah, it's a direct crosswind right now, damn it. Basically get some silhouettes out of this, and that's about it. I just don't want to get it too far out. Low-level flying tonight. I don't think I'm going to put any landing flaps in on it. With this wind. Boy, that is tough to see. Kind of landed a diagonal here, if I can.
Time expired.
Oh yeah, I'll take that. It is dark out. Man, that thing sounds nice.
Flaps up.
All right, good deal.